comes the. Here comes the. Y'all don't really want it like that. Yeah. Here comes the. So I keep big bills up in my hood on the dirty like blood. So I ain't got no twist in my head, but I'm still dreadful. And I got plenty of bread, so I go to bed full. I'm in it to win it, I'm all in. I might call you my cousin, young blood, but we ain't kin. You think of jumping, man, you best think again. The dirty, I'm the type of man that might go broke from revenge. Had some not so nice friends, kick the dough off the hinge. Take the dough off your bed, pop up off all your friends, man. This is very cynical, man, on subliminal. I'm physical, financial, and mental to be a general. Hey, the mama claims she want a soldier. Not the type, be in the tank, but in that rover. Man, please, I'm in the zone like AIDS full blown. I'm killing it like a blind man reading. I'm feeling it like, oh, yeah. Here comes the, oh, here comes the, oh, here comes the. That you the type to run and go and tell just by looking at you. You on a mission for recognition by dissing. Didn't have no problem till the record started breaking. But y'all don't really want it. So let me tell you the deal. I'm also serious, I'm dirty, I'm no longer for real. I'm like a hop, skipping the jump, a clock, grip on the pump. From leaving you in the trunk, somewhere prepared to dump. But y'all don't really want it, so quit acting like you're dead. I'm looking to my right, trying to see who's left. So you better watch it before I stick to the plan and be the next artist to run up in your stands. Life, ooh, yeah. Here comes the, ooh, here comes the, ooh, here comes the. Y'all don't really want it like that. Yeah. Here comes the, ooh, here comes the, ooh, here comes the. Y'all don't really want it like that. Yeah. Here comes the, ooh, here comes the, ooh, here comes the. Y'all don't really want it like that. Yeah. Here comes the, ooh, here comes the.
Some more and I
jizz in my pants.
This really never happens, you can take my word. I won't apologize, that's just absurd. Mainly your fault for the way that you dance. And now I
jizz in my pants.
Don't tell your friends or I'll say you're a slut. Plus it's your fault you were rubbing my butt. I'm very sensitive, some would say that's a plus. Now I'll go home and change.
I need a few things from the grocery. Do things alone now, mostly. Left me heartbroken, not looking for love. Surprise in my eyes when I looked above the checkout counter and I saw her face. My heart stood still, so did time and space. Never felt that I could feel real again, but the look in her eyes said I need a friend. She turned to me, that's when she said it. Looked me dead in the face, asked cash or credit, and I
shizzed in my pants.
It's perfectly normal, nothing wrong with me, but we're going to need a clean up on aisle 3. And now I'm posed in an awkward stance because I
shizzed in my pants.
To be fair, you were flirting a lot, plus the way you bagged cans got me bothered and hot. Please stop acting like you're not impressed. One more thing, I'm gonna pay by check.
Last week, I saw a film. As I recall, it was a horror film. Walked outside into the rain, checked my phone and saw you rang, and I
shizzed in my pants.
Speeding down the street when the red lights flash. Need to get away, need to make a dash. A song comes on that reminds me of you, and I
shizzed in my pants.
The next day, my alarm goes off and I
shizzed in my pants.
Open my window and a breeze rolls in, and I
shizzed in my pants.
When Bruce Willis was dead at the end of Sixth Sense, I
shizzed in my pants.
I just ate a grape and I
shizzed in my pants.
I went to
okay. Seriously, you guys, can we? Okay.
I just run in my mouth.